abusia for me ma obi bia akwa ba e de e ba too much ghs so na enne ya ba be pie mu e wo akra na ye busa ye nua no mu eh se prophecies are ba 31st no be pre na e ye dum prophecies ye nya sem papa bia anti na denti enne ma ne basa na ye ba ba betiti ye nua no so so adwen twa e fa ensemi ho kame ho na ye nko. From January, the purpose in November, one to three December, and we be a packing it here at the group on them. So, don't be in an hour, and you will be able to say, I'm sharing my dainty and a moment yet.
Oh, say, some of my banana say we are on the Grenada business.
Okay,
well, first of all, we say we are Roman, what are you saying? The first sample, Andrew kind of man, you know. But see, and also for the other person, you say, on that, or yourself for the outcome, and then most of the time, maybe from who I was an agent. Maybe an agent who I was an agent. Maybe one for 5 million combo. So, Cossie, yes. I was up for the baby now with you. Say, or some command. Do some corrupt as I say, they see, or do an angasapasa, yes, I dare not see. No, I did say, and of course, as I dare not. Or no commissioner or no share, I eat by then, yes, sir.
Okay,
what I said,
Said the bay are born in a work on the baby, and you know, and not every yammy. Yes, something with the work on some much kitchen, some palm, and say Ghana for a bema or any other way. That's the kind of little show.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, fine afternoon.
How are you doing?
Well, I'm all right.
Please, your name.
Yeah, my name is MC Mr. Cloud, aka.
Today we are asking what is it that our prophets nowadays, they only prophesy on 31st, and their prophecies mostly are doom prophecies. Someone is going to die, this party will win, and it's like a routine for them. What is your take on that issue?
Wow, in terms of prophecy, you know, right now we have so many pastors, so many prophets.
Yeah.
But when you go deeply in the scripture, the Bible says that these people, they teach for doctrine, the commandments of men. And that doctrine, commandment of men, simply means what the people want to hear, not what is written in the scripture. Because I've been to some churches, when the pastor is preaching, like giving prophecy, you hear the congregation, they're shouting, ride on pastor, because that is what they want to hear.
Okay.
But not giving them the salvation and what to make them prosper.
Okay.
Because it is written, seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. One of the things, every other thing you need is prosperity. But the pastors, they will go there. They will tell you you will make it and you will succeed, but they will give you the guideline for you to succeed and how to also make it in life. That is the commandment of men, not what is written in the scripture.
So like they prophesy for the people, like how the people want.
That is it. They give them prophecy how they want. Okay, now someone will die. if you have a prophecy for someone to die, you don't say it out or prophesy it openly that the person will die. Okay. If you know the person, you get in contact with that person.
Oh, okay.
Get
okay.
in touch okay. with that person okay. directly and give him guidelines on how to escape from that death.
Okay.
It is more better. Now, if you are giving it openly, it seems like you are now God yourself giving the prophecy. Okay, what if that prophecy didn't happen?
That's the issue. When it doesn't happen, then they will say that the pastor
is fake.
And such
prophecy are false prophecy.
Oh, okay.
Because sometimes they give false prophecy just to entice even their own self to take glory for themselves.
Okay.
And but sometimes such prophecy doesn't occur.
Okay.
A pastor will just wake up from sleep and think of somebody he knows, perhaps a celebrity, and you start giving prophecy that person will die. Now, when that date you give doesn't happen, and the prophecy was not, and it doesn't fulfill. That means you are fake.
Okay.
So what you will do if your prophecy is real, as a man of God you are, me personally, what I will say, get in touch with that person direct.
Okay.
And give him that prophecy and give him guideline on how to escape
from that
prophecy.
Okay, as of before, say yes, January, we will say no, and come she be a ma. Then you need to 31st and quand any uncommission or a chance to motion and swell. Now you busa dintia a year 31st and quana or munya sa and commission not a bad ban on susono. I yes a musician where you be politician where you say but on one not just say you need the ever but a didn't see na yet doom prophecy point and quan or mutiny prophesy at a church gana for no more mutiminka and the pebby and family.
Question with an audio and pay a discussion or hapa haji baby and same baby in the jack. Oh, can I say touch not my anointing?
I touch not my anointing and do my prophet no harm.
Did I hope or can I in same baby? I think we did. I am not meant to be a prophet. I'm because a prophet back for yeah, Kufa Dubai. And some may say, oh, cold again, yeah. Prayer, yes, you should be so
good. Jerusalem.
And Israel. Israel. You couldn't abandon a poor mock up over in the same degree. To be the moon say, yeah, among Kwamu, and you may be a yaw, because we'll be seeing Domama being a visit Kufa being a precious weight. The Obesha, a Kufa winning. You know, don't come to Mama, then, yeah. No, a prediction, I mean, but we prediction have been thrown so open your interest.
Share,
yeah,
okay, I was your first day in your bear man, and was one who would say, a year or musha, sir, and come no area. Not say, be a bemuma woman like a bemuma, but I am a bibi pebby, or munya bibi at the free that side the horn when unty and a massa and comption be brina eba. I was so with you now, though I didn't share about a too much GH. I was your young
cash. You see, from January to November, you wouldn't see any prophets coming out with any prophecy. But when it comes to 31st December, you see them prophesying so many things. And all their prophecies are doomed. They haven't prophesied anything good. Why is this so?
Okay, one thing I want you to understand is that when we first of all have to understand what prophecy is.
Okay.
When we say prophecy, prophecy is you revealing God's mind to his people.
Okay.
So most of the times, you know, that the first night happens to be the last, you know,
day
of the month. Okay, so most of the times, if someone is not even genuine, the person will try to say certain things that God have not said because that happens to be the last day. And even if the person is a genuine prophet, one thing we should understand when we do rule out on prophecies, we get about 99% prophecy which are good.
Oh, okay.
The reason being that God, the Bible says God reveals to redeem. So if God wants to redeem something, that is when God reveals that thing.
Okay, so you don't see it as a bad thing if they reveal, like if they prophesy doom or like evil. You see it to be like God wants to reveal to, so that he can redeem the person from it. Is that what
that is it? You know, God reveals to redeem. Now, what they do at times when we say I'm prophesying to you that I'm speaking good things in your life, that next year by this time you are going to get married, it is a prophecy.
Yeah,
but there's no way a man of God will come and tell next year by this time you'll die. So the gift,
some do.
What they will say is that I see in the spiritual realm that next year you are no more. That thing, the person is either speaking his mind or is speaking out of the spirit of God.
Oh, okay.
You understand? So okay, what you maybe you were doing in 2019, if you continue that thing in 2020,
that will cause your death.
That is it. If okay, you are someone who, you know, follow friends around, be drinking alcohol, you know, doing things or multiple men, it is easy for me to tell you that next year something of such can happen if you don't change. You understand?
Yeah.
So most of times, some of them are, we can all not be correct, but some of them speak out of their mind, and some people speak out of the role.
So those who speak out of their mind, why is it so? It's that if you are speaking out of your mind, then why don't you speak good thing?
So now when I speak the good thing, when I'm putting myself in that person's shoe, if the person tries to speak good thing, then it means that the next year coming, the probability of that person losing his member is higher because of selfish interest.
Oh, okay.
You understand? Okay. So then I will say something that will not make you make an attempt to either leave me.
Okay.
So some of the men of God can tell you that if you leave, you die. So don't try
to
leave.
That one is true.
You understand? But now I tell you that you are going to be blessed. When you get blessed today, tomorrow maybe you might sleep. So the best thing is that they are just putting you in a condition that you can stay with it.
Okay.
You understand? So that is it.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, me and Oba.
Oh
me and me do Ankasa there. Me do James Cameron, but no a popular name. We bet me a friend of mine. And I say go ahead.
Nah, and ye busa. And come share 31st the post. Why would he be?
Yes. Magician, you two ye, or ye to Finia, dear. Oh, yeah, 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 my baby, or bet me at the papers, a who are ashes, near Dina, who care for my or her baby or her, or Cassacho near Dina, they know. Nessiano, then tell a man Aban, and he said, Yen Sia, dear. A high, yeah, yes, yeah, yeah, Christian country. But we people, we talk in self, we are Christian. Most of them, they are very wicked people.
Okay.
They are very wicked. They worship in your own stomach. Yes, that one is fat. Sabi Mimi say, eh? Me catch lo, enchine. Me mean pass word them na own country. I'm saying me fenching ya panche. It's a very stupidity, sensibility. I know the Bible no enchine oho. If you bully your cry, yes sir, I will feel. Yeah, the punch there. Our Bible room and cut your head first. No, your Wadebi, your friends, your Dimus, you Obeco, be a T Johnson, be a Quentian Obeco, and cut your cacre before a broke a cra and walk a cra, winning now. And a woman who
be
who could cross here, who me, and a dear crowd, Ben say, first, and Nanka, your car, improve car, bed bite, Nanka will cross it. And then crying, I did have yes, and your master, and to you, she and Yansa, Yanka, say, Yan, she and you, dear.
And like, I didn't know, Danny Dan, Bonino, almost mean Papa, and didn't
know. They know, say, you were fool, so they will deceive you.
Okay,
let me tell you something. In photography, we have one shot, can tell you a lot of thousand stories. That's it.
on himself who was sika into this if you are that more money will come. Yes. Some of them, you know, on himself, there will be positive and negative. Sebi, ayane ya kai wo mo ka se sebi en sa no mo nye ha na ka chira wo en sa wo bible mu eh obi be ka sebi bua en sa wo bible mu en sa guo en wo bible mu to mo wo mo nim sa software ni nyina so no they will deceive you say ye ka wo be ya den wo tumi deceive wo no wa be di eh
to mo yes sa se de bi ya wo pa ni na se
yes wo be kwa so le dem sebi ya se copy to be your anti aso. What's the meaning? Identity. What is the reason? Huh?
Answer so for fun. 31st in Kwan or Motion Com. And come shall not so a bar. Say in Cassiani way or Baba Benyambo way. Dollar, yeah, they brand new saying, say, eh, yeah, like I'm your politician. Nay, you win, neighbor, we musician, we be woo, we be, you say, acquaintance, no man, no man. Why drink for more anything?
I saw for fun, be brum, do me a phone and
okay.
Also, so for be. Oh, sorry. Remember, cause I but remember, no, no, no. But instead of say, oh, sorry, no, but one remember, no, Debbie, on yada. Oh, to talk fear, fear, cause see, car, cause see, the beautiful. None remember, no, cause I no, pa, no, what children? But oh, sorry, no. Come wow. And I sorry, no. Your papa home. No, can no pa, dear, your papa home. I born in for soon. I say this year about you. I don't fun baby vegetable.
I'm questioning the baby aba. I this year and this baby winning with 2.5%. I've been also say MPP in the baby winning.
Ah, on that two aba.
Yeah. Oh, say we be a case papa could see in the baby winning.
Baby mad dad. They are MPP and this.
Into a hard drink.
What is gonna work?
Say who needs car? Oh, Ghana. Forget it. Say baby winning aba. Baby winning aba too. To say about today, MPP ni NDC. What is your papa cousin? We about to marry new Ghana.
There be Obi Anshan come from Hausa.
I saw for once we break down your phone.
Ah, okay.
Papa ne home. Okay. Papa no no cry.
Now who ni say come shen e ba e because of omu your phone nti.
Omu no.
Na bibi on benye free that party ni wanti ne ma omu shes sa en kompano fa omu mano.
E radim fan born in chem. But I saw for once we break down your phone na.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No cry ne de e ba ko. Me am to moon so seems we mean in a castle. Ned Tam Dan Castle, Oniska, Sabi Sabi, Odibetia, but who to so soften? Who feel the brave or cause the brave, Sabi Sabi? Poor person on one or two correction. Who then at least poor person, uncle at least on first can be a day. And could one.
But I can't catch on my papa, but too much.
So much of you are she.
Nan Patria Frost.
From Papis.
Papis. Hey, Papis, you're moody. And now you have said, as a person, I won't show for my 31st. Now, 31st is a function of our passion. And yeah, like June prophecy, where you've been working, she has been here, and we have been working here, and come completely my predictor, and that's why you're not to work. Percentage, you've been here, and then see element for functions I am coming.
Oh, I'm concerned again. We ain't a minute bump for idea. What do we be as our show? But young commission in the house, only power of mine, would you too? Obama, what you commission? Obusun Yere, what you commission? Obama, no, so Bible, no, any. To the Bible, no, any. Only now, only to the American Kanya, me, some one for another one. And yeah, I know, yeah, and commission in the house, no, you can't. I'm going to go to the Bible. anybody say they come. I didn't see no soft rules or the shankum. What shankum said? Come by to my son, by to my son, who did the last of the opera? Abra Bolina, what's you? I'm a man for her. What's your son? Maybe I am your man for one or two. It's a big one. So, no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, From January now, I'm going to remember my family. The 31st night, no more back. Now, I'm also so more back. I'm going to mean cancel about open for
everything. You see, Abbas, I say, do that first night now, no, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Hey, who's almost Zambia or Pet Cloud? Ah, yeah, and no, but me, who I'll be in. Is the young one's own person in Babu? It's not only this our time, not yeah. This our time, not only so informing. So I said, you are so long to you.
Okay.
To back hand, the credit there. Say, I'm here, man, of crying. Won't you mean, said, I'm back, I'm saying, I'm for students. It's immediately in the same, okay.
And I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm
in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a man, I'm in a Nina be depende wa.
Okay.
Me so me kaka be kanu.
Ye ni abema no ese en no acho so no do gidi se nyankopon ne ka bi bia. Bon sam anaso obi entimi mbo ni
kremo. Enye bia just like that.
En kasa. Yo abusuafo ye nka na ye mfa enkomodidi no ento aso. Ah na se de ye busa na ye busa asofo fo won se 31st and come she be free and na of course so ye se anyo tfo e bi mu e bi mu. Apon she be bebe sisi so obi entimi a mama ma she enkom se bi am ntimi we a few way e be koso amana na ase a few we betu kwa yakọ ha na ase e no ni de wo mu ntimi nka ne mo bone no da ne da wo mu e na e no na mu de e ba bo ntimi e de nti e na e ma ne yesa
okay mse ni aminim ni se so besteria se o so fo kasho se wo ko abuti o china na se e ko bem na wo kwa obi ante
okay
ni sa
e ande no
kwa se wo be wu a And I say, oh, big pastors more.
They don't patch your chain. What's the rule? And they bear here, not just say, no, almost said that come on and said the bear will be a better. So I shan't come on, answer.
Not just say, oh, yeah, correct pastor.
Ah, okay.
Let me come out here. They say, oh, big pastors more than the correct ones.
No, okay.
Yes. If you immediately let me win it, take it for no more draws. Omo no mo se se san koma ube se okay so first of all be se ube I don't know to me yen bibi ma etuncha
na se gana for ye na se bi oka so bibi wu na wanwu a
But say nipa na kasa ye say ye tiwi ase no ye suade ye suade bible ni da ho won kasa fa na wo hwe mu a me ye sure say do hu nyama bi do me ame no kasa enye say me kwa so but me kwa so ranche won de ntia good ma kwa so be 6 me ro ha en say me kwa so no we say no me cry en je ha na me kwa ma kobe 6
e se nyo bia so no ba kwa so ya obi nya sa tin kana wo nya se we nya no
ani ko se nsu ya de ya ma ka no ya de me adim kwa so ni pobe convince me se me nya we me ya ka sa me tina se ni me tiki decision na ma che ye be
as for me I believe God. Okay. I don't believe any prophet say like this. I don't believe them.
Why don't you believe them?
Because of most of them, if they say something will happen like this, that thing you know go happen. Mm-hmm. And some of them you read. But the reason why me, I don't accept. Because you see God, if God create every human being in this world.
Yeah.
So the thing where people, or if people hear something where they would think, say, maybe my prophet say like this. Leave your heart for God. Leave everything for God. If your prophet say like this, it's not you create you. It be God create you. So leave everything for God. So if in this world, if only God can save you, not anybody. Only God can save you in this world.
So why is it that like the prophet, they don't say anything good about their church members or like anything that they come to public to say, you know? Why is it that they don't say anything good but all the time evil things?
Because most of them, they don't believe God. Most of them. Okay. They don't believe God. So they just they think something. Maybe that thing will happen. They just they think
they predict.
That thing. They predict.
Okay.
Uh-huh. So because if anybody believe God, you know, go say bad thing. Say this thing will happen.
So like the prophecies that are bad, they don't come from God.
Most of them,
their
they're
own
bad.
Prediction.
They just predict.
Oh, okay.
So that's it.